According to recent studies, organizations worldwide lose an estimated 5% of their revenue to fraud every year. Millions of cases of document fraud are reported, and these numbers are growing fast. Each of these incidents can bring a risk of financial loss, damaged integrity, security breaches, and non-compliance with industry regulations. Think of altering IDs for service access, modifying receipts for inflated reimbursements, or issuing fake invoices to businesses. Manual verification is impractical and insufficient against advanced fraud techniques. That's why at Klippa, we employ AI-driven fraud detection within our document processing services so you can process documents without worrying about fraud. But how does fraud detection work? In this video, we'll explain different types of fraud detection with examples. Let's start with meta or Exif data checks. Metadata is the data about the document, such as author, size, date of creation, etc. The date and editor checks at Klippa flag inconsistencies, such as mismatches in creation and editing dates, or edits from photo manipulation software. This way, we identify potential document tampering for further review. Next up, we have visual checks, where we assess images for alterations. First of all, we have copy move detection. Think of an image of a damaged car for an insurance claim, where the same dent is dragged and dropped and scaled all over the car, making damage seem much worse than it actually is. But how would you detect something like this? At Klippa, we identify reused pixel clusters to reveal manipulations. A common use case we see is validating pictures of receipts for expense management or loyalty campaigns. We can, for example, see if the same 3 has been used to make amounts bigger or smaller, even if there are multiple different 3s on the image. Another way to visually detect fraud is via what we call splicing. Here we can see if part of an image has been added from an external source, for example, a signature on a contract. We do this by compressing the image in such a way that the edges of anything that's added light up. Our AI model, which has been trained on these compressed images, can then provide a clear yes or no answer as to whether an addition has been detected or not. While visual checks can only be done on images, a check that can be done for all file types is duplicate detection. Say you're running a loyalty campaign where customers can send in their receipts and get loyalty points for purchased promo products. You want to prevent customers from getting points twice for the same receipt, but you don't want to check all send in receipts manually or penalize legitimate but similar submissions. That's where hash checks come in. A hash is a unique document identifier consisting of key data points. In this case, this could be the total amount, purchase date, and receipt number. With Klippa, you can check all hashes from your customer's receipt and flag any duplicates, preventing double submissions while allowing multiple legitimate purchases. Fraud with financial documents can be caught with mathematical checks. Is the total amount the sum of the line items? Does the VAT percentage match the VAT amount? And do all subtotals add up correctly? If any of these are wrong, the document might be tampered with. Cross-checking compares document data against reliable external sources. Remember our damaged car? By cross-checking the license plate with the vehicle registration database, you could check whether the make, model, and color of the vehicle match the car shown in the pictures. Another form of cross-checking is 2- or 3-way matching. Here, document numbers are extracted from different types of documents and compared to each other. So when you receive a new invoice, you can automatically verify that the details on the original purchase order correspond with those listed on the invoice. If matched, your business authorizes the payment to the supplier. But if the evaluated data conflicts, the invoice is escalated for further review. Cross-checking can be done for any type of document, as long as you have a secondary source of information to reference, like government registration databases, your own databases, zip codes matching localities, etc. Identity verification also offers multiple fraud detection possibilities, something we specialize in at Klippa. Our identity verification service can, for example, check whether data on a scanned ID matches with the MRZ data, the NFC chip, and with user-provided selfies. We can also do a liveness check, where we detect if the user is a real person. Checks like these can help you comply with regulations such as KYC and AML. There are, of course, many more ways to detect fraud in documents, many of which we offer as part of our Klippa solutions, either out of the box or as something we can create specifically for your use case with our prompt and flow builder in the Dockerizen platform. To discover more about how Klippa can protect your organization from fraud, have a look at our website, book a demo, or get in touch. And remember to subscribe for updates on our latest innovations.